Number two, Matt Danowski from Greer. This made SportsCenter's top 10 plays.
Crease violation sold separately. Degree of difficulty, a 10.